Hey friends, welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to show you how I take three rotisserie chickens and I turn it into like five different meals. You can make so many different meals out of rotisserie chicken. I bought these just for the ease of this week. I didn't want my meal prep to be super, super strenuous. So I'm going to take off most of the meat and save all the bones for chicken stock. I'll also show you how I pop that in the crock pot as well, but I do have a separate video on that. So I'll be making chicken salad, fajitas, broccoli soup, crock pot creamy chicken, and I'll have some for lunches. Now, a lot of these I'm not making this week. I will only have the chicken salad and fajitas ready in a Ziploc bag, and I will freeze the chicken for the broccoli soup and the crock pot creamy chicken. For this meal prep session, these Ziploc bags will be my best friend. These will be for this week for the fajitas and the chicken salad, and then these will be for the meals that I'm going to freeze. I'm going to have the chicken ready to go in future weeks that I already have on my monthly meal plan. So really, there's no cooking involved in this meal prep session. I'm just going to debone all of the chicken. I'm going to throw the bones and some veggie scraps in the crock pot, and I'm going to have meals for days. This is kind of like an assembly line prep. I have my bowl that I'm going to be actually shredding and putting the chicken in, and then I have my crock pot inner pot. This is where I'll just throw the bones in, and I'll be making that stock tonight. So I'm just going to start ripping off the meat and throwing it in back and forth. Have the bags right here. Let's do this. Okay, I'm done shredding the chicken, so I have a big bowl of chicken and I have all of my bones for my stock. I also put the skin in there, as you can see when I was doing that. I'm also gonna save the chicken wings because I like those, and then I've been putting these into some lunch containers. I'm also gonna save some for my husband. Now all I need to do is put the shredded chicken into these bags and then I'll freeze some and put some in the fridge. Okay, so I'm ready to make my chicken stock. I have some veggie scraps that I've already had from today. I also have some in the freezer. And normally I would only use one chicken to make a big pot, but I'm just gonna use all of these. You could also just freeze your bones and make it another time. After you put the veggie scraps in, you're gonna wanna add some water. I just put in basically the amount of water that fills it up. Then I'm going to set it for 10 hours. When it's finished, I'm going to give it a stir and I'm going to set it for another 10 hours. I let it cook for almost 24 hours and it really gets a nice rich broth. So that's it guys, I'm just gonna set it and we'll see it tomorrow. Okay guys, that's pretty much it. I just made the four bags for four different meals out of three rotisserie chickens as well as chicken stock, which you can use for soups, casseroles, stews, all kinds of great stuff. That's it guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comments below what you would do with the rotisserie chickens, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye guys!